First thing we'll check here is VMware version. You can see here I'm using VMware Workstation 8.0. We will create a new virtual machine for OpenFiler. We will choose custom options. Default options are good enough. We'll go to the next screen. Here we will choose an ISO file, which is a disk image for OpenFiler operating system. So we'll choose OpenFiler.iso. Continuing to the next screen, we will select it as a Linux operating system. Kernel version will be 2.6. We will store this as OpenFiler. This is the location for the virtual machine. We'll just go with one processor, one core. We will make the OpenFiler have 1 GB RAM. We will choose bridge networking for the network option. We'll go with the default option, LSI logic. We will create a new virtual disk to store the operating system files. We'll select it as SCSI. We'll create a 10 GB virtual disk and store it as a single file. We'll select the proper file name for this hard drive. We'll continue to the next screen. We can customize the hardware and add other components required. First thing we'll do is to remove the floppy disk. We'll also remove the sound card. And we don't need the printer also. We need two network adapters. So we have one here with the bridge networking. We'll select the second one. And again, this is also a bridge network. We need two for the first one as private, second one as public. We'll finish it to create the new virtual machine. And we will go to Edit Virtual Machine Settings. We will add a second hard drive, selecting hard drive option here. We'll create a new virtual disk, and SCSI is good. We'll make this a 40 GB hard drive with a single file for virtual disk. Select the proper name for the virtual disk. Now we can review all the settings for the virtual machine. we are done with creating the virtual machine, we can start installing OpenFiler.